Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break and do some fishing at this pond over here. This is that's Highway 44 right there. It's right off of Skelly Drive. And it's one of the Tulsa floodplain ponds in town. So I'm gonna get over there and get set up and we'll see if I catch anything.
Colorado on a rillo blade with
Well, didn't catch anything, but I only had an hour to come out and fish, so I gotta go back to work now. And I'll see you next time. And all the rods I use today will be in a upcoming video. It will be my rod and reel arsenal for bass fishing. So I'm gonna be posting that here in the next week or two. So stay tuned for that. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.